I will always think of any business I'm in as a startup. And the reason for that is when you're in startup mode, you're really open to listening to the market. And you have your business plan, and maybe it's 60, 80% baked. And then the market pushes you in different directions. And so when you maintain the startup mentality, it just forces you not to build processes that can't change. It forces you to be nimble. So that's kind of how we look at it. We got an inquiry a few months ago from somebody in the medical billing world. And we said to them straight up, we've never done this, full transparency. And they said, great, we're happy about that because we're working with other companies that already have this established and we have to fit into their model. The fact that you've never done this, we can build a new model together the way we want to do it, meaning them. So that was great. I mean, and so now we're in the medical billing and it's a great business and we're learning about it. And the next time somebody else contacts us about it, we'll be a better vendor for them.
And that's an interesting shift in your mindset. It's genius. It's the way really that it probably ought to be. Just as we talk about on our Wednesday morning mastermind, the less, well, I guess we were talking about structure last week and how beneficial structure is, but also talk about lean in and listen to your client and what they want, then you don't get stuck. And that's what you're doing.
Yeah, and structure is great for processes. I mean, every company needs to have strong processes that are repeatable and that everybody's aware of. But I feel like from a business development and product offering standpoint, the more nimble you can be, and that's what's great about a website. Back in the day, you would print a price list and you'd send it out and you were stuck with that for the year. Today, if the world changes at 3 p.m., you can go and update your website, add a new service, change a price, and there you go.